kayo ang tiga, kayo yung palaging nag-iimbestiga. I hope that someday we will have also a time to question your actuations. And we will start with you. Hindi naman kay lahat dyan malinis. But you are the one making a noise. A noise that is just really a noise for no purpose at all but to create a noise. Then kindly answer the questions that we pose today. With that, we would magpapasalamat kami sa iyo kung masagot mo yan. But you know, I repeat, for the longest time, you were the one holding the reins of the Red Cross. Marami noon pa, marami nang nagtatanong. And everybody would always be surprised because you have the ready answer and you are controlling even the money of the Red Cross. At ang pinakamabaho ang nakita ko sa iyo is when you threaten to stop testing. Anak ka ng ikaw, di mo maintindihan. Ulitin ko. Yung ginawa mo, you threaten government that you will stop. You stop testing people so that they will die just because you are not paid. And the money that you have accumulated all these years would run into billions. At ang gusto kong makita yung audit talaga ng totoo ng Red Cross. And maybe I will demand, the executive department will demand that we be furnished a copies of your audit taken by COA and COA to give us the copy so that we can review also what you have audited at tingnan ba namin kung tama o hindi. Mas mabuti na yung ganon. Let us be open to everybody. You open your books and I open mine and you can read all what is entered there. And I also examine what you have done so that it will be a fair scheme for everybody. Yan lang ang gusto ko tanongin. Kasi ito si Gordon nagmamalinis eh. Akara mo walang ginawang plenty. We will start also with your record as a public official. Plenty. Yang Red Cross na yan. I think that you would not be even be able to explain sa totoo lang. If there is an honest to goodness examination of the book of records and the audit of the past years, and we will review if it reflected really the real actuations of you and the others there in the Red Cross, I'm sure that we will find something. And we believe that you are also guilty of, sabihin mo ng malversation. Well, tell us. We would be happy to know kung meron o wala.